Welcome back to DNH 2906 Productions. We start this video off quite unusual with an extra ballast train heading north. These ballast cars are owned by Herzog, maintenance and plate company, that railroads will lease out the contract Herzog he records. The ballast train would meet a southbound 265 in Oneonta. 265 and SD6E, a Dash 9, and an ET44AC. Not far behind 265's markers was 30T. following 265 south to Binghamton. Two Dash 9s and an ES-44 DC led the train south. On the following night, 16R would come north with the previous 265 power, with an SD6D, a Dash 9, and an ET-44AC. Again, this is the same power from the 265 south.
Yeah.
The following afternoon, I catch another 265 passing in the last shades of light. Of note is the Hub Group 50th anniversary container in the double stack section. I filmed this train with two cameras. I got a ground shot and a shot from up above on the tripod, giving you two different angles to look at this train. .265 would meet a northbound 264, the counterpart train to the 265 heading north. Thank you. 264 would meet, in my opinion, the train of the week. Southbound 30T with two AC-44 C6Ms, and in the middle of the two AC-44 C6Ms was NS-8101, the Central Georgia Heritage Unit. In 2012, Norfolk Southern celebrated its 40th anniversary with the unveiling of 20 new heritage units. These units would be painted to Norfolk Southern's predecessor railroads. Central Georgia would eventually be acquired by the Southern Railway, and then in 1982, the Southern Railway and the Norfolk and Western Railway merged to create Norfolk Southern. The southbound 30T would meet its northbound counter train to 31T in Afton. 31T had tons of BNSF hoppers in the contest tonight. The following night, we would catch a 265 with an SD60E leader and 2-9s trailing. Of note is the rain falling, and you can see the rain in the headlights of the engine. A couple days later, I got tipped off that 265 was clear of Oneonta and heading towards my way. I was heading back from church, and I had to quickly get out of the car and wait a couple minutes, and 265 was here in the center of town. Some of the 48-foot well cars have their original owner's names on the sides. Burlington Northern. Four hours later, 264 would come up to D&H with an SP60, an AT44 AC, and a -944 CW. Thank you. Our final train, NS16R, came up to B&H later that night with an SD6E, an ES44AC, and an AC44C6M. See you guys around the bend, and God bless.